I went back again.
That's right, Backstreet Boys will be back, this time in Milwaukee for Summerfest. It's the giant music festival. They recently announced their 2022 lineup with more than 100 artists. And some of those headliners, like you heard, are Backstreet Boys, Steve Aoki, Machine Gun Kelly, Justin Bieber, Lil Wayne, Wiz Khalifa, Rod Stewart, and Halsey, just to name a few. This is a nine-day music festival that's spread out during three weekends from June to July. Here to tell us more about what the big gig has to offer and what you can expect this year is Sarah Smith Pincarry, Chief Operating Officer and Vice President of Marketing for Milwaukee World Festival, Inc. Welcome.
Thank you so much. Isn't it great to see people enjoying music in the summer at Summerfest? It's so great to see.
It is amazing. It's truly a sign that summer is just inching closer to us. The big gig is back once again. Last year, it was pushed to September because of COVID. Are there any major changes this year because of the pandemic to the event?
No, you know, we are back to what we would call 2019 protocols in terms of Summerfest coming back. The real change is that we're moving from an 11-day event to a three-weekend event. That's Thursday through Saturday, three weekends beginning on June 23rd.
And like you mentioned, it's being held across those three weekend long. Tickets are already available. And while that may seem like a lot, the cool thing is that Summerfest finds ways to make it all affordable as well.
You know, as a nonprofit organization, Milwaukee World Festival's charge is to not only manage a beautiful 75-acre festival site, which offers permanent infrastructure as well as permanent stages. A lot of the things that make us unique are it's really that site, but also the fact that as a nonprofit organization, we are doing everything we can to support our community in terms of offering a wide variety of musical genres that we know people want to see in terms of everything from country to hip hop, but also at a $25 ticket price, we also worked with our community to host food drives as well as book drives. We have a Veterans Day, all to support our community with much needed donations, as well as just really good fun.
And the cool thing is, you know, Milwaukee is known for being such a melting pot of so many different cultures. You guys tend to also hone in on some of those cultures. Are you guys bringing back culture days like Latin days to the festival?
So Latin Music Day, we focus on a Latin Music Day each and every year. We're excited to bring that back. And you'll see a lot of the different aspects of the festival that were so popular just back again and back stronger, back in summer. June 23rd through July 9th, those three weekends, it's going to be an incredible party here in Milwaukee.
Sarah, is there anything else you'd like to add or you'd like people to know when it comes to the big gig and what they can expect this year?
Well, I would just say, you know, we announced 125 headliners on Tuesday morning. And so for us, you know, that rich diversity, you can see anyone from the Black Crows to Charlie XCX to Modest Mouse to Steve Aoki, all for $25 in Milwaukee in this beautiful site that's along the lakefront. And we cannot wait to host all of our friends from Chicagoland up in Milwaukee starting in June.
That is great. And I understand that tickets will be available. Or if they want more information, where can they go?
Yeah, summerfest.com, hotspot, summerfest.com, as well as all of our social channels. Plug in, stay tuned. And again, you know, we're getting ready for an incredible party in June.
Sarah, thank you so much for joining us and giving us all this information. We look forward to seeing you this summer.
We'll see you soon. I know you'll be there, Christine. I know
yes.
You love it.